At a time when Europe is expected to embrace holiday festivities, the continent has become the epicenter of COVID-19 pandemic as the number of cases soared to a record rate. After 2 years of severe restrictions on the European nation, the infection spiked again at a point that the population is split into two parts, vaccinated and non-vaccinated citizens. Europe healthcare systems have recently limited choices for unvaccinated people in the hope of reducing case rate, and some governments went further, as Austria imposed vaccination on citizens, and many other European governments are heading to the same decision, including Slovakia, Germany, and Greece. The world has been through similar mandatory vaccinations for numerous times in human history. However, nations this time have made it more difficult and challenging for governments, and showed clearly their refusal to the new state limitations. Tens of thousands of protesters gathered in rage in various regions of Europe, including Vienna in Austria, Italy, Croatia, Northern Ireland, and the Netherlands, for refusing the partial lockdown restrictions on Saturday. Protesters, including riot groups and freedom parties, threw bottles and cans on police officers, who then used pepper spray to disperse the furious crowds. In some regions, riots went more violent, as some protesters blocked the roads and set cars on fire. Schallenberg apologized to all vaccinated people, explaining that they had to suffer under the new restrictions and that is not the fairest decision, while some riot activists stated that individual rights are being trampled. COVID-19 cases are in continual soar, but the new restrictions are pitting the people against the people, and who knows what the next step for all parts will be. As lives matter, and individual rights should be taken into consideration.